What is up, guys? Welcome back to another URF video. I am your host, Real Estate, and I am playing as Renata class. Okay. My runes are Summon Airy, Nimbus Cloak, Celerity, Scorch, Cheap Shot, and Ultimate Hunter. And we are going to go full support and try and funnel this Tristana super hard. 30 seconds until minions spawn. We're going to give her a shield. Okay, I guess we just kind of back off here. Yeah! First blood, let's go. Oh, I'm dead. Flashed for greed. Alright, I'm gonna go to bottom lane and start farming. Thinking, I wonder if I can get some really good R's off and maybe take advantage of a Axiom R. If I get one, two kills. Oh gosh, there's a Twitch here. What's up? Little buddy. Ooh, nice. Got the kill. And I'm out. Woo! Let's go! Let's not get hit by one of the others. Actually, I wonder if we can get another one. Oh no way! She just one-shot me because I couldn't dodge it. Guess I'll get a staff of flowing water first because we have Morgana here. And we can upgrade her spell abilities. There's some shields too. Not great for farming early game.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Just trying to keep the damage off of this one. Yeah, we can just move in on him. Doesn't do that much damage. I'm starting to realize that we got pretty good synergy. If she gets a root on somebody, I can also hit them. Nice. Nice. Got a
staff.
We're heading back down. This will allow Morgana to have more movement speed and ability power whenever I give her shields. I've got a little bit of punch behind my attacks now. Close enough. I double casted it on myself. It doesn't work like that though. Unfortunately. Alright, we're gonna get Imperial Mandate. This will allow us to deal even more damage when I slow or immobilize an opponent.
I'll make them forget they ever saw me stumble.
I wanna take a peek up top and help them. Hope they're doing okay. Shields are pretty strong, so her poke isn't really doing much to us yet. Careful twitch. Almost. Damn it. Yeah, there's no getting away from fire, but unfortunately I missed my keys. So since we have the Imperial Mandate, I'm kind of thinking that we add some extra slows to our, I guess it already slows. So at 30%. So do we already have a built-in Rylai's? Yeah. Looks like it's already built in. Cool. Well, I guess we don't need that then. We'll just get a Gnasher's Tooth, probably. So we could deal a bit of damage ourselves. Time to get revenge. She wasn't going anywhere. God damn, dude. Wait, did I just cast that on myself twice? It looked like I renewed it, right? Hold the phone. Did I just renew this? How low can I get? Can I stay alive forever? Over 5 seconds. Can I lower this? Below 5 seconds. What if I got... Beer of Shodi?
Your team has destroyed a turret. Dominating.
There we go.
Double kill.
Wow, we totally just got to the fun part of playing support is you just keep your team alive.
Shut down. And
then the enemy team's like, why are they still alive?
Enemy
I can just attack speed, movement speed. Wow, totally missed. He should be able to win this. Yeah. Renekton doesn't die if we're here. Who knew we were going to boost this Renekton so much? Here we go. Oh, man. She went in on me instead. Oh, but we kept Renekton alive right there. Did you see that? Our W was still on him. No way. We already funneled Renekton and Tristana, so yeah, that's a GG. Well played. Good game. Victor.